Okay.
Next on KWDDT, kids who do dangerous things, we're blowing into bags that contain dry ice. It doesn't get any more dangerous than this, folks. Do not try this at home.